Animals have been part of this world way before humans existed. We know from legends and fossil evidence that animals that existed in the prehistoric era were giant and massive, just like dinosaurs. But nowadays, animals have evolved greatly, and we would say it's a very rare occurrence to come across any kind of gigantic animal. But incredibly massive animals still exist, and you would be shocked when you find out about them. Many are found living on isolated islands, and some of these big guys are, interestingly, just naturally heavy. In this video, we present to you the 10 biggest animals you won't believe exist. Watch out for number 1 to find out about the biggest and most mind-boggling animal that will definitely leave you in awe. Number 10, the Japanese spider crab. When we hear about crabs, we usually have those small-sized crustaceans that we love in our seafood diet. But have you ever heard of the Japanese spider crab, which has been blowing the minds of many since its discovery? The Japanese spider crab is the largest species in the world and inhabits the waters of Japan. This crab has the largest leg span of any known arthropod, reaching about 4 meters long when fully stretched out. It can weigh up to 44 pounds. It lives very deep in the waters, and it's very difficult to find one, and you really need to go all out to catch one of these guys. Special equipment is required when fishing for them because of their incredibly strong and sharp claws. However, in contrast to their terrifying appearance, the Japanese spider crab has been said to have a gentle demeanor. So, if you would like to have a massive crab included in your next meal, you should consider fishing for a Japanese spider crab. We hope you get a tasty reward for your bravery. Number 9, the mega fruit bat. Bats are very interesting creatures, mainly because they're the only freely flying mammals. But the more interesting thing about bats is that some bat species are so large that you mistake them for flying foxes. This family of large bats, known as megabats, is also sometimes called flying foxes, just because of their appearance. They have very large eyes, pricked ears, long snouts, and a coat of fur around their eyes. The megabat family undoubtedly boasts of the world's largest bats, with the largest species being the fruit bats. They are said to have likely evolved in Australia approximately 31 million years ago. Some research biologists have even hypothesized that these bats descended from primates and not from the bat family itself, but many scientists think otherwise. Well, whatever their origin is, these wonder bats are surely a sight to behold. Number 8, the big bull. This massive beast holds the title of Britain's biggest bull. This record-breaking bullock is all muscle with minimal fats and doesn't even need any steroid supplements to weigh as much as he does. Nicknamed Field Marshal, this huge bull weighs about 3,600 pounds and stands at 6 feet 5 inches and has become more like a tourist attraction because of his fascinating looks and record-setting enormity. His previous 80-year-old owner, Arthur Duncan, in an interview said that he is in very good health and there's no reason why he won't stop growing. He's only 8, and unless something unforeseen happens, he will get bigger and bigger. But this bull is not fat. He's all muscle. Arthur said he just wanted to feed the bull so he could be healthy. And that's exactly how Field Marshal turned out. A healthy bull and an incredible sight for all to see. Number 7, the gargantuan goldfish. Goldfishes are simply adorable and are kept in tanks and aquariums by many. But what about a giant goldfish in a tank? That's a simply magnified dose of excitement and glee for whoever finds such a treasure. Let us tell you a true story of a woman named Ann Cooper who excitedly bought a cute baby goldfish, which was about an inch long like the usual ones we see. But to her surprise, the innocent-looking goldfish kept growing bigger and bigger. Day by day, his owner had to keep on changing tanks for his increasing size, which is now measuring more than a foot. That's pretty incredible when we speak about goldfish. This gigantic goldfish is also quite short-tempered and throws water out of the tank if he's not fed on time, and even scares Cooper's two cats when he gets really angry. Well, have you ever heard of any such moody goldfish before? Because we haven't. Number 6, giant Gippsland earthworm. Earthworms are generally known to be small and slimy creatures crawling on the sand. Now imagine an extra large size of an earthworm. that's just an increase of a dose of gooiness. And that's exactly what the giant Gippsland earthworm is. Giant Gippsland earthworm is one of Australia's 1,000 giant earthworm species, but stands out in being the largest out of all those, being almost 3 times larger than regular earthworms and reaching an enormous length of 10 feet. They can grow up to be 3 inches in diameter and weigh up to 200 grams. This huge earthworm can easily be confused for an adult snake. See for yourself how enormously long they are. But you don't need to worry, you're not likely to encounter one of these in your yard, as they are found underground in the streams of Victoria, Australia. Now that's some relief. Number 5, the African giant snail. Slimy and gooey, snails are basically slugs in a shell. When you hear of snails, we're sure that the image that comes to your mind is less than a few inches long. But the African giant snail that we're here to show you will shake all your thoughts about snails. And no, they haven't been genetically modified in any way or fed any special stuff. They exist this way naturally. They basically originated from Africa, but now they also live in China, Venezuela, the Caribbean, India, Brazil, and so on. And they survive in hot and humid climates. They are the largest land snails that we have known to ever exist, with a size of 8 inches in length and 4 inches in width. They are known to be incredibly ferocious eaters and can eat anything from living to dead plant matter. They are known to be able to eat over 500 types of plants. They have a huge capacity of reproduction and can deposit more than 200 eggs after a mating, which eventually mature and start munching over food crops and destroying them. So they're not the king of pets you would want in your garden. Number 4, Flemish giant rabbit. These rabbits can't fit into your regular rabbit cages, as they have the potential to grow incredibly massive sizes for your usual rabbits. Imagine a rabbit as big as a dog, because that's what the size of these unique rabbits approximately is. They can grow enough to weigh up to 20 pounds, and are definitely not the little cuddly rabbits that you generally imagine. They are the largest species of domestic rabbits and are commonly called the king of rabbits, and rightly so. They grow pretty fast and reach an incredible large size very quickly. At just 7 or 8 weeks of age, they can already weigh up to 4 pounds or even more. They are loved for their friendly and lovable personality and can be very sweet and adorable companions. Thinking of keeping them as pets? Well, you should have in your mind that these require special care and way more food and space as compared to their counterparts. So if you really want them as pets, you better start searching for extra large carrots. Number 3, the Numoria jellyfish. Up next is an incredible sight in the seas, a jellyfish that is as heavy as a fully grown lion. Yes, you heard that right, folks. The Numoria jellyfish is also sometimes called the lion's mane jellyfish because of its gigantic size. These massive creatures can grow up to 2 meters in diameter, can weigh up to 200 kilograms, and have a height of more than a tall man. They are so heavy that in 2009, a fishing trawler was capsized when their crew tried to capture one of them in the net. They are found in large numbers in the water of Japan, and a committee was formed for addressing the threats that these giant beasts are causing in the seas. On the other hand, these jellyfish are edible and are famous as delicious. Number 2, massive-sized anaconda. The giant anaconda, also called the green anaconda, is a solitary creature and is rarely seen. But trust us when we say that you wouldn't want to see it either, because it's that terrifying. There have been reporting sightings of giant anacondas in South American jungles, where these 100-foot-long snakes have been seen. These giant creatures are members of the boa constrictor family, and they kill their prey by wrapping their hefty bodies around them, squeezing them until they get suffocated or crushed to death, after which they enjoy their meal. They are known to prey on both big and small animals, and no matter whether people deny their existence, these giant anacondas do exist, and you certainly do not want to find yourself in their path. Number 1, giant freshwater stingray. The number one animal on our list today is the giant freshwater stingray, which inhabits the deep waters of estuaries and rivers. The first one was discovered in 2004. These giant fish measure as big as half of the size of a bus and can be regarded as the largest fish found in fresh water. Although they are not at all aggressive and would not put up a fight, their venom is one of the deadliest in the world. And just one sting from these deadly fish is enough to break through human bone. So if you ever find yourself handling this dangerous guy, make sure to take enough very, very careful precautions. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to tell us in the comments which one of these animals in the list mesmerized you the most. We'd love to hear about it. Also, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.